enough color to roll on. So very funny. So very funny. Oh, I'm cleaning the floor. How funny that joke was. Oh, goodness.
Banana.
Oh, is there even room for me to go?
Nibbling on his.
Perhaps he's heard that one before?
Send in the guards! The king has been kidnapped! Send in the guards!
Send in the guards! Send in the guards!
Don't bother, they're here!
The ship has been kidnapped!
By three nasty thugs!
Put him in a bag and away him they drug!
We'll find the king and find him we must! Don't worry your hats and guards you can't trust!
And I think we can all agree that the most logical person for that position would be me.
Oh, goodness.
Okay, me. And now that I'm king, there are going to be a few changes around here. For starters, your table manners, yeah, they stick. Everyone, pick up your goblets like this. Come on, pick up your goblets like this, everyone. Pinky's out. Even you, just because you're in the cheap seats doesn't mean you can't be mad at me. Now, a toast to me, the new king. Now everyone, sip it delicately. The word up.
Oh, yes, you're cool. You know, I was going to fire you when I became king, but you've been so funny lately that I changed my mind.
So, instead, tell me another joke.
I've got one for you. It's about a sniveling coward who thinks he's a lot better than he actually is, who tries to become king by kidnapping the old king, but he fails miserably.
I like the knock-knock jokes better.
But you haven't heard the best part yet. That's when the silly old king found out about the fool's plans and switched places with the jester. Get it?
No, I must say I don't.
You will.
That was the king you kidnapped!
It was the fool. There he is. Let's go!
Fool, that has to be the worst joke that I've ever heard.
Funny, I thought it was a joke fit for a king.
What? You're
Your Majesty, where child?
Where child?
Where child?
Their child.
Nay, where child? The great and powerful sorcerer. He's coming.
Where is the king?
Which king would that be?
How many kings do you have?
Oh, we have a king for every occasion. See, first it was the old king. He became something of a fool. And then Merton became the king, and he became an even bigger fool.
And now you are king?
No, I'm just keeping the seat.
Good. My plan has worked perfectly. Now I am king.
You?
My plan was really quite simple. Merton gets rid of the king, I get rid of Merton, and voila! I am king.
Nice plan.
Thank you.
Aren't you forgetting one thing?
One thing?
Your Sire is such a bumbling idiot.
You didn't say that again.
Very well then. Merton Sire is such a bumbling idiot. How can you be sure it was a king that he kidnapped?
That wasn't the king we kidnapped either!
It was Merton.
Merton is such a fool. No offense. But if the king's not kidnapped, where is he?
He'd have to be somewhere close, somewhere no one would suspect.
Well done once again, Your Majesty.
Now, is there anybody else?
I don't think so.
Very well.
Send in the guards.
Send in the guards.
Send in the guards. Send in the guards.
Don't bother, they're here.
Guards, have you found me yet?
Not yet, Your Majesty.
Quite sure.
Quite sure, Your Majesty.
Where's Alwa?
Oh, well, Hank here said that we should check all the king's favorite places. The royal privy, the royal library, and the royal pub. But I said that wouldn't work. The king has been kidnapped. He didn't just pop up for a pint of lead and a royal flush. No, sir, I said that we should check for places the naughty nappers have secretly swirled away our sovereign. Following that line of logic, we concluded that he'd be hidden in the place least likely will.
Where's that?
The royal throne, of course.
Your Majesty, we found you! You're safe! Come on, we gotta get you back!
Back where? The royal throne, of course!
I am on the royal throne!
Right you are!
Welcome back, sire.
I hope you don't forget who saved your life. Royal Guard number 24601.
And Royal Guard 60447.
My gratitude. Now I have a job for you.
Say the word and it shall be done, Your Majesty.
Just over there are three nasty-looking thugs by the name of Stout, Barley, and a particularly evil-looking one by the name of Bud. With them should be three big sacks. I want you to grab them and the sacks and bring them back here.
I'm begging your pardon, my liege, but three thugs? There's bound to be violence.
And three sacks.
Sacks and violence?
It sounds like fun.
We'll do it!
Whatever.
A good idea, sire. It just so happens we have a new guard in training this evening.
Tell me about it.
That
would have seemed very chummy with a desert girl.
Jess, don't be a fool. That makes it seem realistic.
It seemed realistic enough for me.
Nonsense. I could never go for someone who wears more makeup than I do.
No.
Growl.
Looks here, look at me right back. Give me an even more ferocious growl. They were doing that, Hank and I tied him up.
Yes.
Very well. Good job, Cards. How's the first set?
Did I miss dessert?
Oh, that has saved my life. What can I do to repay you?
Well, you could give Bertie back his job.
Oh, I like to keep my friends close and my enemies closer. How's the second set?
Oh, sorry. Oh, don't you let the sorcerer get away? What do you have to say for yourself?
I was the third set.
This one is Martin. Everybody be careful.
You want me to give a job to that?
Well, you must say you saw some luck. And all's well that ends well. It's done. Guard to the meeting. What time do you have? Hank, Chester, there's your dinner. Butch, for doing so well as a royal guard, for growling above and beyond the call of duty,
The king presents you with the royal pat on the back scroll. Congratulations. Oh, Kodak moment. What? Not yet. What can I say? You kidnapped me, Merton the sorcerer, wreaked havoc on the kingdom, and you dressed terribly. What do you have to say for yourself? Well, the only thing they can say to you now is a royal pardon. Congratulations. Oh, family photo. Now that the king is safe and sound, let the royal music in this hall resound.